the Carney. And they are living it up.
Come on now, Scholes.
Your thoughts, Darren, on this week of football and this match?
Peter, please. Obviously, there was speculation coming into the competition. We had a very young squad. We didn't know exactly what to expect.
Come on,
but
now,
the guys have produced. You know,
let's do this.
Can't criticise anyone. And everyone's gone out.
Here are the highlights of the second half. Well, the highlights of the match. There's Wolf with the first goal. Coach, he will get the Golden Boot Award. A wonderful evening in so many ways. You've got to be happy for Wolf. He'll have plenty of confidence going to the Middle East.
It's nice to see Cheek and get himself on the score sheet again. Just continues to impress everyone every time he wears the jersey. Very, very good finish across the face of the goalkeeper. That made it 2-0. Put us in the driving seat. Anticipating, just driving the ball towards the goalkeeper, kept himself unpredictable, just outside of the right foot, just pokes it past him, 3-0, and with 5 minutes to go before the end of the first half, in total control, cruising, big smiles all around. I think they do then that if they have put the game already but beyond Chinese Taipei. Some sort of comeback, miscommunication, probably the first mistake that ever Sakafani has made in goal for the whole competition. Calmly tucked him eight to make it 3-1. But apart from that, one of the only times we have reached, and then a penalty towards the end of the second half, and then a good save. Very good save when you see it from that angle in real time to keep it at 3-1.
Edward Saka for best goalkeeper. Number 88, Edward Sakapanyo. We would like to thank the technical study group that gave these awards. Best midfielder from the Philippines, number 36, Matthew Uy. Mr. Dennis Wolf is also our most valuable player awardee. Dennis. And the Fair Play Award goes to Team Philippines. for our team awards for third runner-up. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a very long 99-year wait. The champions of the Philippine Football Peace Cup for 2012, the Philippine Eskals! As a coaching staff led by Mr. Hans Michael Weiss.
Yes, okay.
We will take a short break here at the Rizal Memorial Stadium, but don't go away, we'll have a trophy presentation very soon.
And now...
One moment.
We shall
hang on a moment, looks like we're going to have the cup being presented right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, here you have the champions of the 2012 Philippine Football Peace Cup!
Peace Cup after this!